Yeah, you already know who it is. Your two-time former TNA X Division champion, DJZ. And you're watching VCA Wrestling.
Mike, don't nobody care what you gotta say.
You lost your time.
Nah, what these people care about is me losing my junior major championship. Nah, I wasn't beating fair. And then Tango got the championship either.
But you don't have nothing, y'all.
But you want to know why Chicago Kid, you did not walk out with the junior major championship?
No.
Because I was cheated.
Yes, you was. Yes, you was.
Tank tried to pay me with a small pack. But being a rookie that Tank is. Oh, he's a rookie.
Hey!
altar.
What is he doing?
It looks like Michael Clark.
Take it off.
He's taking off the bag.
He's doing what Daniel tried to do last week. Take off that mask.
Take off the damn same shit.
Wait. Please, I'm saying,
this is a family show for us. Mike's gonna do it. Mike taking off the mask. The radio is back in PCA. So funny, bro. Last week, Daniel Moran was pinned by the radio car by putting his feet up on the ropes and cheating.
I want to talk about the shotgun house. What is a shotgun house? Did you tell me? This is
the shotgun house.
Can you tell me what a shotgun house is?
Well, Virginia made a champion for a tag team champion, Michael Radio Clark.
Yeah, you know how it goes. We're out of the gap. You're a cookie. You're a big
hurry. Stop
taking
away.
Okay.
Michael Clark psyched out you.
He psyched himself out.
Three. Cops step what?
Four. He's not going to get you.
He's looking dead. This is my big one.
Recovery
for
Michael Clark.
I can't do a move like in a church cheese. I see must look just like this.
Talk about a wrestling show here tonight.
Talk about his dad's show. Okay, we'll talk about it later.
Who was shouting? Inside.
So, Michael Clark
is here tonight. They brought you almost 6 feet right through the room.
Of course, they threw you out.
What are you moving from? They're in the ring, not on the table.
I don't know where they're going to end up out here.
Come on.
Taco KC, it's time to tell what you give a Michael Clark.
You know what? You know what I'm looking forward to?
What's that?
I'm looking forward to it.
Last 10 September 7th at 8 p.m. You're
in the ring. You can win by countout, but it takes a man to pin your shoulder.
I just took the back suplex on that ring apron.
It's like a man to buy the
door, Mike. I'll get down on my ears on just
talk about a hostile band. I don't think the lady is of a Chicago kid, man.
I don't think anybody else comes to Chicago kid, too.
I knew there's some bad shit to you. Suplex it. Break your butter break. What is a shotgun house?
You bring up a shotgun house.
Damn! That sounded like a shotgun house. Damn told me that Mike Lee was in a shotgun house. What is that?
Never been in Michael Clark's house.
Damn told me that Michael Clark refrigerator is nothing but a fool of my arm, bro.
I'm
telling you what Daniel told me.
I don't know what Daniel said because he got Clark and Hugh in the ring.
Daniel also said that Michael Clark has a two-bedroom house and five people sleep in the living room. All right, come on.
Come on, Mike.
Daniel said that what Daniel said. He told me about the house. Daniel said when it rains. Oh!
When it rains, we'll take a screen to Chicago Kid tonight.
That's why I blast mine around you, poor boy.
Why did you bring your stitch around me?
You know they say I'm out of the drink, too.
That was a good burn.
Look at my face.
Oh, you know how that feels, man.
You can see something over there. You have to give it to him, though. Both of them men are striving hard. It is Junior to be.
Open it up. You got to give it to him. Chicago Kid Q has held that Junior Band Championship as long as I can even remember.
He just dealt with them. Big rights. Spencer, don't you remember those rights when your lunch money used to get taken at Cordova High School? See, that sleep I was putting to sleep. Mike thinks he's on the floor with this shotgun house right now.
Michael Clark's hand goes down for the third time. This match will be over.
You know, Daniel said it.
Wait, like Clark keeps it up.
Daniel said it, but Mike has banged the rope with the shotgun out.
I'm going to interview Daniel this morning.
Look at Mike. He don't know where he is right now. I said, Coach, that's all. Can you read?
I guess that's over for another 2 miles.
And now you want to kick his head out.
To finally put it.
You said, you got to put him down.
Well, if you have it scored for Michael Clark,
whatever it is, I don't know.
I don't know if that's a close fist or not. Definitely right.
Michael Clark loose.
Chicago, get you!
You remember Beyblade? You remember that old cartoon show?
One from the top?
Yeah, Beyblade game. Yeah, wow. Yeah. What did I do? Which play? I don't know.
He's a fighter, Chris. See what you're trying to get at. Looks like he's having a sleeper hold.
Coach, my dad had a good sleep. Wow. Maybe you can feel better than before. Get a shotgun now.
I don't want to throw up. I'm about to cover.
Okay, both men are down. This can go either way. But I think Mike got the bell of the two right now.
The referee will start counting to 10. One of these men have to get up. Or else this match will end in a draw. Referee's already on 4. And now he's about to hit 6.
He's using the rope for his hands to get on up.
You gotta do whatever you gotta do to get up. Come on, Clark! Close line, double axe handle! I was seeing about that. You saw it. Just barely though. He just barely got a shoulder up for that one. And head spring elbow definitely not gonna loopy.
Watch out, Pete. Watch out.
That shotgun drop kick to the corner.
What are you talking about?
What are we talking about? He's been bringing it up all night. Shotgun house and Dale. That's all I hear. Pete gets his shoulder up. Make me hot out here, bet you know how that feels.
I want to see that ass on the real estate market.
I want to see Jerry Lawler put a fireball in his face.
I want to see the hamburger. I don't have to see it.
Trust me, you don't want to see that.
Come on, people.
You're going for that slice of bread.
That's it.
Chicago, but there it is right there.
To his family.